Howdy, I'm Rebecca Van Buren, and I'm a real estate agent in Granbury, Texas. And we are on the golf cart today because we are headed to take a tour of the Pecan Activity Center. Stay tuned. Okay, so we have arrived at the Pecan Activity Center. It is right over here. And there's always lots going on up here, so I'm going to take you a tour of this whole area. And so we're going to go inside first. Okay, so we are heading into the Pecan Activity Center right now, and there is lots going on up here, like always. We've got a fantastic receptionist here that runs the show, and we've got pickleball going on right now. We have a fantastic pickleball group here. This is our large gym, and there is plenty of room for pickleball. Basketball, you name it, they do it all in here. You can rent the pickleball stuff here. We've got arts and crafts that are going on all the time. Here's our arts and craft room right here. There's tons of stuff going on up here. Inside here, we've got electronic games. Howdy.
Hey.
Look at all of this fun stuff. Fantastic. This is available to everybody.
Oh, loser!
They're having a good time in there. And some meeting rooms. All right. I'm gonna get out of here and then tell you all about what we just saw. Okay, so we just walked through the Pecan Activity Center, and now we're gonna walk around the side. What we saw in there was full basketball courts. They had that indoor gaming area that had the billiards and foosball and some video games as well. We've got over here the Pecan pool. This is our lap pool. You can bring a guest for $4. The pool is open May through August from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. This is a fantastic place to take your friends and your kids. It's open every single day except Wednesday. And then right outside of the pool, we've got this playground. Over here at the pool, they do offer swimming lessons that are YMCA certified instructors. There's the lap pool and there's the kiddie pool. Inside the PAC, we've got a lot of fantastic classes that you can take for arts and crafts, all kinds of fun activities. During the summer, we've got art and dance camp. We've got soccer camps. We've got Bible study camps. We've got pickleball camps, archery camps. There's kids classes for acting and singing and dance. And then the adults have exercise classes and yoga and Pilates. Inside, we saw the people playing pickleball because it's 101 degrees today and it feels like 101. Here is the outdoor pickleball area. There's three courts over there. We've got a fantastic walking trail. I am walking right now behind the Pecan Activity Center, and our dog park is located over here. I love the dog park. It's the best gossip in Pecan Plantation. We call it Pooch Plantation. There's a big dog side and there's a little dog side. There's shade out there, there's light, so when it gets dark at night, you can still see plenty of places to sit. We just ask that you pick up your dog's poop, and there's a dog washing station over here, so you can rinse your dog off after they've been playing. And then here is our baseball field. The seniors, that is the older men, not the high school men, the seniors play baseball or softball here. And it would not be uncommon to see some kids playing t-ball over here. My family will come over here and we'll play kickball. So lots and lots of fun. Lots of stuff to do out here at the Pecan Activity Center. And we'll give you some photos of what the lap pool looks like. We're gonna drive past the PAC pool through the grass so I can show you we've got even more parking over here. And it would not be uncommon during some of our events to see this completely full. Right now we're looking at the soccer fields. You'll see kiddos having soccer practice. We also have a frisbee disc golf. You can rent the frisbees for $3 at the PAC. Some other events that you will see up here could be the Easter egg hunt, or we can have Halloween up here, the haunted house that they have. We do a fantastic trunk or treat. I think we've had over 500 kids come through the trunk or treat. Our real estate office was up here doing a Candyland. And I mean, there were kids and families everywhere. It was just awesome. We've got a 3-acre archery, air gun, target shooting range, and there are various animals, 3D targets. There is no cost to use this range, but residents are asked to complete the application process at the PAC and receive a copy of the rules. So that's something else that you can get up here. The archery range is located down by the RV park, but you are gonna get the rules here. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube channel, and I hope you enjoyed this video of the Pecan Activity Center. Please subscribe and stay tuned because we post new videos weekly.